Hi there, I'm Caroline Murphy. I'm Associate Lecturer at Griffith College Dublin, where I teach design communications, creative thinking to a large student cohort from all over the world. It's a private college, and I started studying with Alan Stevens in September because I wanted his studies to coincide with my first semester in Ireland. And it helped hugely because we had a massive influx of students coming to study at Griffith College from all over the world. And also there was a design college that had closed down in Dublin. So I had a huge influx of students, went from 7 to over 70 students in one term. So I wanted to use Alan's profiling course to actually help me understand very quickly the characteristics of my students, which I did, and I grasped in much faster with the aids of his teaching to get a really deep understanding of how the students think and how they need to be communicated with, because I also have a number of students with learning difficulties, neurodiversity, and huge diversity in learning skills, learning ability, talents, and age groups, because I also was given part-timers and full-timers in the same course. So I really had to be very dynamic and understand the students very quickly. So it really helped me in the first semester as I learned and I developed my skills in understanding the traits, and I really found it very scientific actually, because it was spot on to when I deepened my understanding of the different traits, how the students needed to be communicated with. And I definitely had more attendance in class, especially with the autistic students. They felt a lot more understood, and gradually, you know, I'm learning more and more about them, so I'm able to meet their needs in the classroom experience. So that's been wonderful. And now in the second term, I'm deepening that, and I'm actually putting them to work in pods. So I'm working them in groups and putting them together in twos and threes. That's really helping the socialization and the interconnectedness, I suppose, of the class, the rapport of the class, which is wonderful. And I'm really seeing them, I suppose, they're sharing their ideas with each other. They're working really well as teams, because I could identify who's the different traits and the different leadership roles in each group. And then they share their findings from each group into the larger class. So there's a great rapport, and I mean, I call them my beehives, and I hear them busy buzzing around the classroom, which is amazing. So they're really building their confidence, and I would definitely recommend it as a tool. You know, it's also something that you can add to your tool belt as an educator, you know, to have that deeper understanding, especially if you have large groups like I had, that I could actually very quickly grasp maybe how the student would need me to communicate to them. And, you know, it optimizes the learning experience for everybody, you know, learning and teaching. So it's been fantastic, and I would really, really recommend it. Again, it, you know, I will continue to use it and deepen it, and, you know, testing, like, you know, I would say it's like a lab in the classroom. So testing to see, you know, how can I optimize the student's experience, and, you know, really to get those amazing ideas, especially for creative thinking, out into the world for problem solving, because that's what I'm really focused on, you know, get students to break down problems, to really get to the root issues, and then to find solutions for those going forward. So that is really optimizing the capacity and potential within each student. So it's a fabulous course to study and add to your academic tool belt. Hope that helps. Talk to you soon. Bye.